Yo, it's your boy the Truth. We back at it again for another episode of Dead Island 2 Facts. But before we get started on the video, I just want to say thank you so much for the support, for the love, for the views, sharing, commenting, everything that y'all have done so far. Because this is the third, the 300th video. This is the 300th video that I'm uploading right now, currently. And you know, it's been like a year and a half. And it's been fun doing all of this, and I just want to thank y'all so much for like just for all the support and the love, and keep on supporting. Let everybody know what's up. We coming up, you know the vibes. But with that being said, we on to the video. Yeah, we on.
Oh, praise the God Spider! Those guys are not green screen FX.
Down. Fuck is all this?
Onward.
Okay. All right, keep exploring. I'll show you exploring. I'll show you boom 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 boom. What the fuck? Well, I gotta go through this. Ain't this poison?
actor. Alas, poor Yorick. Blah blah, sword fight done. Cue flying monkeys. Cue vomit volcano. Caustic slime. How'd this get here?
Man, I'm into that shit.
Bollocks.
Of course it's bollocks.
Slime, be gone.
I'm gonna use my special weapons, you know. Oh, you'll be fine.
Marco dead.
You see? Footprints in paint. This is a proper clue.
Can I get like some health or some shit? What is that? A generator? Well, I appreciate that.
Damn. Which way?
No, I don't know, bro. Anybody behind me? Alright. Yeah, just light that shit up. Well, I guess not. Let's go. Ah, shit. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Damn. Oh shit. I'm getting jumped over here, boy. Oh. Shit. Oh, yo, enough with the slam already, Roy.
No turning back after this drop.
A word? Are you ready?
Maybe through this fake elevator.
All the cookies and my sleep. My new friends, bro. This shit not here yet, bro?
That's enough, canned laughter for one lifetime. Thank you very much. It's like the lion, the witch, and the looking glass.
Bro, where the hell is Michael, bro? Of course, I feel. Oh no, that's probably something else.
Spider.
Some of the boss fighters, yeah.
Pyrotechnics? Giant spiders and sexy Kim Canaveral saving the day. The slime beast is in here somewhere too.
What the fuck? What the fuck? How he just finessed like that, bro? What the oh? Ew. But what is that? Oh, hell no. I don't even know if I do anything to him. Thank you. Oh man. Yo, Michael, open the fucking door, man.
That one was
Michael dead?
Oh. You alright?
I'm fine, just a bit hot.
Hold the
phone. Nah, he got bit.
You better not be here for a Romero.
Emma's Romero, but I, no, of course not. Look, medical supplies.
For anyone we know?
No, well, not yet.
He got bit.
It's not like insurance is worth anything these days. We'll need these to, you know.
Oh, he planning on selling them.
Safe. I am helping.
Sorted. I'm sure they'll come in handy. You and Emma, thick as thieves.
Just give me more than I can ever repay. I can't be what she needs. I can't protect her.
Look, I've got us all the way out of here, but Emma can't budge without you.
She can do anything.
With you as a boy wonder, stand by her side.
Sure. Yeah, okay.
Hey, you there? It's Sam B.
Yodel, I'm here.
Heard you was in the hills. Me too. Got a line on some guns.
Bangers, hey. Gravy.
No doubt. Come meet me.
I should stroll you back. Don't need you getting nibbled.
Well, you don't need to worry about that, okay? I'll be fine. Just go get those guns.
Okay.
Stay all right, sharp. Gang.
Thanks, Mikey.
You have to sign.
Okay, shortcut out of here.
All right, guys, we found Michael. We found out what he up to. But that being said, I'm gonna catch y'all, in the next episode. All right, peace out, y'all.